What's going on, everybody, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're going to be talking about how to turn your webinar into highlights. Say you got a long webinar that you want to just pull some highlights from. You maybe said some cool stuff, maybe the person that was giving the lecture said some very interesting points, and you wanted to take that and post it on your social media pages. Well, look no further, because Type Studio's got you covered. All right, so in this video, we're gonna be taking a webinar that I recorded. It was just a quick Zoom call between myself and a friend where I was explaining how our product hunt launch went. In this video, there is a portion where I talk about what it's like getting comments after uploading a video to a product hunt launch. And I wanna just take that and be able to turn into a little highlight video. Now, your video may be longer than my 10-minute Zoom call, which is fine. We can handle longer videos than that, so don't worry if your webinar is a little bit longer. You can still upload to Type Studio and pull highlights out of your video with our program. And as an added bonus, I'm gonna show you how to give it a little bit of style, make it look a little prettier than just a simple video that you may just upload onto social media. Give it a little bit of personality, you know? So with that being said, let's hop over to the computer so we can get started. All right, everybody, first off, you're gonna wanna go to Type Studio, our website, where you're gonna go and you're gonna sign up and sign in for free with this button right up here in the top right. Once you sign in, you're gonna be brought to our dashboard. This dashboard is where you can upload all your projects. As you can see, I have one, two, three, many projects that I've been working on recently, many of which have ended up being used in our YouTube videos. So what we're gonna wanna do first is create a new project, and then you're gonna find that webinar that you want to create some highlights out of, grab it, drag it, and drop it on in. Once you drop it in, it's gonna upload and transcribe the dialogue so you can edit it via the text. Now, while it's uploading and transcribing, it takes a couple seconds. So in this time, I'd like to ask you to check out our social medias. They're floating underneath my head. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We greatly appreciate it. All right, friends and family, we're now in the editor itself. In this editor, you will find that on the left-hand side is the transcribe dialogue, and on the right-hand side is your video preview. All of the editing that you're gonna be doing is gonna be done on the left-hand side in the transcribe dialogue. So because Type Studio is a video editor where you can edit via text and the transcribe dialogue, it makes it a lot easier to find that part you wanna highlight. You can look for the dialogue and words that you said and just cut everything around it out. So let me do that. Let's see, I wanna find the part where I talk about how nice it is to get great feedback from making these videos. All right, so I found the part of the video that I want to highlight. It's the part where I say, but it did get me recognized from a bunch of other people. They reached out to me on LinkedIn. They said, hey, nice video, man. Which always is nice, I always appreciate that. So I wanna, you know, remember this part, remember this little highlight of our Zoom call. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to get rid of everything around it. And to do that, we're gonna highlight everything and hit cut. And as you can see, it has gotten rid of everything before it, and honestly, the video just starts.
But it did get me recognition
right there. So I'm gonna do the same thing with all of this down here as well. I'm gonna do this and hit cut. And there we go. We have the highlighted area to work with now and make it look all pretty and such. But real quick, I bet some of you are thinking, what happens if I cut the wrong thing out? What if I accidentally deleted a whole portion of the video that I wanted to keep? Well, good thing with Type Studio is, see this little reverse button? You just click that and it all goes back. Anything can be redone. If you make a wrong cut, you can just redo it. You have the ability to put everything back to how it was at the beginning. So with that being said, I don't want it to be exactly how it was at the beginning, so I'm going to delete it again. Now comes the fun part. Let's stylize this boy a little bit. So in order to do so, I'm going to create a text block. By hitting this little T after clicking on a word, it brings up a little text box that is able to be manipulated, and you can add words and phrases in there to add a little bit of spice to your video, a little bit of creativity, if you will. So for this video, I want to add a little bit of a title, which I'm gonna call it Responses to Videos. And I'm gonna drag it and put it right up in here as my title. And I'm gonna make it a little bit smaller. Now, right now, it doesn't look too great with this black background. So what I'm gonna do, due to Zoom's exporting format where it adds these black bars on the top and the bottom, what I'm gonna do is just add another text block. And I'm gonna make it big, drag it. And I can actually push it to the back. To the back, look at that, right there. And then I have white background. But what if I don't want it to be white? What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna choose the color. I think a little bit of an orange would be rather nice. Maybe something like that. That's pretty nifty. Grab it, drag it, and drop it up in. So in order to make it a little symmetrical, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do exactly the same and leave it like that. Boom. And now this title fits in there just perfectly.
Now next, maybe I want to add a little bit of a date just to remind myself when it happened, which was on Monday,
which Monday was the 22nd. So 03/22/21. Boom. I'm gonna stick that guy right there, make him a little bit bigger because I like, you know, why not? And then again, to make it all even and such, I'm going to throw another one on the bottom. Just to make it even. I think that looks nice. Boom, look at that. And then to make sure that these graphics stick around for the whole video, we're gonna grab these little bars and we're gonna drag them to the end. And once done, it should look like this.
But it did get me recognition from a bunch of other people. They reached out to me.
All right, so as some final little touches, I'm gonna add some subtitles to it. There you go, look at that, boom.
But
some subtitles.
It did get me recognition from a bunch of other people. They reached out to me on LinkedIn.
Just to make it look a little professional, you know? But due to the words from the sentences of this highlight being in the middle of a sentence, the subtitles are gonna reflect that. So in order to change that, we're just gonna double click on the word. And just edit the subtitles. We got some quotations. And bing, bang, boom, you're done. Let's change back to video editing and watch it back, just to make sure everything looks exactly how we want it.
But it did get me recognition from a bunch of other people. They reached out to me on LinkedIn and were like, hey man, nice video, which is cool.
Perfect, exactly how I want it. Nice and professional looking, all done in less than a couple minutes. So once you're finished with everything like that, you're gonna go up to the top right, you're gonna hit export in order to download the video. Once done rendering and exporting, you'll find yourself on our sharing page. This sharing page allows you to either download the video straight onto your computer right here with this download button, which I'll do right now just to show you. Boom, right there on the computer. Or if you want to do it the new way, the new fun way, which is the Typed Studio way, you don't have to download anything, you don't have to re-upload anything. You can just use this sharing page right here to share with all your friends and family. In order to do that, you're gonna go to the top right, you're gonna click public, and you're gonna copy link. Copy this link right here by clicking this button and send that link to anybody you'd like, and they'll be brought back to this page where they can.
But it did get me.
Watch the video right here themselves. All right, everybody, that's gonna do it for today's video. I thank you for watching. I hope you learned a little bit of something. I hope you can take all of this knowledge you learned in this video to create highlight videos of your own. Once again, thank you for watching. Check out our social medias. They're floating underneath my head. Don't forget to subscribe if you enjoyed and I was entertaining and you liked the video. And yeah, that's basically it. I'm gonna sit here as the blurriness engulfs me as the end credits roll. See you guys.